Alright, I saw two more movies today. First movie I saw was 80 for Brady. This is about some elderly women who win tickets to the Super Bowl. Okay, I hate to say this, but I actually kind of enjoy this movie. Don't get me wrong, it wasn't very funny. It was really stupid. Like, all the funniest parts are the ones that were shown in the trailer. Good job, trailer people, which I know they did that, probably did that intentionally, but still. But I kind of had fun. I don't know how it is. I was bored. I was kind of amused throughout it. It was so dumb. It's kind of a guilty, maybe a guilty pleasure movie, but I wouldn't call it a bad movie at all. So I don't know. Maybe guilty pleasure is the wrong word, but it was good, dumb fun. It's definitely a boomer movie though, so it's kind of like, I don't know. Maybe your parents or grandparents would like this, because Theater saw it and it was like exclusively elderly people. So yeah. I'm just wanting 6 out of 10. Next movie I saw was The Amazing Maurice. This is like about a talking cat. Okay, this is something really weird in the movie. They don't talk about the actual conflict to like pretty deep in the movie. It's really, really weird, actually. Kind of thinking of it. They also tried like to be meta. It's like in the most lazy, cringy, not funny ways possible. Like, oh, this is a frame story. Isn't that cool? Like, oh my god. Or when they break the fourth wall. All in like really not interesting ways. I kind of lost my mind watching this movie. Like, it's not horrible, but like, I kept thinking back to him, why this guy in Sundance? Because I seriously don't know. This is like, it's like, it just feels like another dumb kids movie. Not something you see at a prestigious festival. I don't know what else to say about this movie. It was dumb. It wasn't very funny. I kind of got bored of it pretty quickly. I'll give this one a 5 out of 10. Alright, next week. So, there's technically 4 movies on the theater playing next week. 2 of them are Egyptian movies, but for some reason they are not covered on Unlimited. The last 2 Egyptian movies were, so I don't know what the fuck's up. There's also Conscription. I keep forgetting the title of this movie. I just know the poster looks cool. I think it's a horror movie. And also Titanic. I've actually never seen Titanic. They're playing in 3D. Not sure if I want to see that. So yeah, definitely Conscription next week. Since we're low on movies, I'll probably check out the Indian movies they're playing. Hopefully I can find one that's actually good. Not another mediocre one that I just like, why? Or just a really boring one, like why do they watch this garbage? Yeah, we'll see you next week.